Hurricanes, tornadoes, earthquakes, tsunamis, among the natural hazards that can devastate and disrupt entire communities. NHERI, the National Science Foundation's Natural Hazards Engineering Research Infrastructure, is designed to help make our civil infrastructure safer and our communities ultimately more resilient to natural hazards. The NHERI network includes 11 research facilities at universities across the United States, home to some of the nation's leading engineers and scientists in natural hazard mitigation. Each facility provides unparalleled capabilities in wind generation, seismic testing, wave experimentation, and computational modeling and simulation. As shared-use facilities, the laboratories are open to researchers from a variety of disciplines and institutions. Each NHERI facility offers rich training and mentoring opportunities for students and early career professionals from institutions across the U.S., as well as U.S.-based research teams with international collaborators. It's all part of NSF's long-standing commitment to expand the pool of next-generation researchers. For decades, NSF has made substantial investments in research to explore and test groundbreaking concepts to protect homes, businesses, and civil infrastructure from the peril of earthquakes, wind, and water. NSF's investment in NHERI continues this legacy of innovative thinking, ensuring that state-of-the-art cyber infrastructure, simulation technologies, and laboratories are available to the natural hazards research community. And NSF strongly encourages integration and interdisciplinary collaboration, bringing teams of engineers and social scientists together to tackle the most complex problems associated with hazards research. In a world ever more turbulent, NHERI envisions resilient civil infrastructure built to withstand extreme events. The NHERI network and the associated natural hazards research community is committed to generating knowledge to help ensure that communities prosper and thrive.